Hey guys, what's going on? Happy Sunday to you. It's, you know, your the evening Sunday chit chat with your girl Stacy. Today's a quiet day, as you can see. Football Sunday for me and Teezy. He is looking at the Carolina Panthers game, and you can see right now, I think he's up by one game. Well, he lost one game, so we'll see how it goes. Basically, it's a football Sunday, and guess what I started today, guys? My diet. I got on the scale, and guess how much I weigh? I will be honest with you, family. We are whopping 142 pounds, so that means I have to lose 20 pounds. No problem. You know, old girl been in the Army for so long, and I know how to lose the weight. But looking at the game, the score now, ladies and gentlemen, if you're watching Cleveland, New England is 0-10, New England. New York Giants, 26-31, Detroit 1. Wow. Oakland 7, Houston 0. We're in the first quarter. Just started. And right now, the Carolina Panthers, I have not checked. We're going to check in just a minute. So right now, it's just the Cleveland Browns game against New England. And he know to put it on the Panthers because this is the Panthers' house. And the score is 3-21. No! We are in the second quarter, 7 minutes, 24 seconds, 26. I'm second down and 10 yards to go. So guess what, guys? It's an early game because, you know, in the end, the Panthers are going to turn it up. We got a new quarterback because, you know, Cam is out with a foot injury. But the young man has been doing great things. He may not be an expert mind just like San Francisco quarterback. But guess what? Give him time. I promise you, in the fourth quarter, Carolina Panthers is going to prevail. But getting back to the diet, guys. I just set aside going to get some couple things I need for school today. So cooking a big meal. It's going to be nacho sundae. Maybe a nacho salad. But guys, I love Wendy's. I do. I love Wendy's. But I cannot be eating the burgers and all that. So this is what I did. I went and got me a nacho salad, which consists of 329 calories. I'll break it down into two even servings. So, but first is how I like to do my thing. I like to take the tortilla chips off. And I guess you guys can call it the nacho salad challenge, 30 days challenge, because every other day I'll be eating one of these. Maybe not so much meat, but basically salads, you know, good food, you know, protein, carbs at the right day, 5-6 small meals, workout at least hour a day, carbs, I mean, doing a cardio or weight training or some type of activity with one day off. Okay, but anyway. Like something is in my hair. Oh, but anyway, basically, I'm just taking that. I'm gonna add my chili. I like to put my chili right in the middle. Gotta bear me, guys. I'm working with one hand here. I have a sprained ankle and a sprained wrist bone. Excuse me. So I'll just take the chili, place a little bit in here. Yeah, let me see if.
Of course, so,
you want some?
Yeah.
Want some to sell or you want some chili?
I just eat the chili and beans.
Okay.
I'm
just all I need. Well, anyway, I'm sharing. You know, guys, if you got somebody and you can't eat all the serving, give them some chili. Chili and crackers are good. But anyway, getting back to my live, telling you about my salad. After I do that, I put my little, I like to make mine decorated, guys. I like to put my little tortilla chips inside here. Oh, wow. What's going on? Oh, this is going to be so cute. And also, guys, I understand that this chili is great. Sometimes, you know, if that's not enough chili, you want to make a bigger salad. You know, just use the contents that you get from Wendy's. Go to Dollar General or some grocery store. Get your cheap can of beans. Or me, I like to call it, get some chili. I like the chili without the beans, but this is what I'll do. I'll make it cute, you know. Put a little salad here around there. I always got to cook a big old Sunday meal. I like to cook those right around the season of Thanksgiving and Christmas. But today is just a light salad, taco salad. And I hope you guys like it. I'm trying to make it as cute as possible. You know, we women like to cook, make it look pretty. So after that, I may put a little bit of more. But anyway, I need to find my Oh, God. I know you guys are going to kill me. And this is the part that where you got to really think about what you want to put on there. Today is going to be salsa. Signature salsa. I don't like salsa, so I'll give this to him. And then put in that salad, the beans, because you put it in there, it makes it, gives it a hot, spicy taste. So, I guess I will put a little bit of salsa. I love salsa. Give me a minute, guys. So, applying the salsa to the salad. And I'll just take a little salsa. Make it pretty. Yeah, and I'll save him some salsa. Salsa's real good in red beans, rice, but anyway, that's a Cajun dish for another day. And now I am looking for the most thing that makes your taco salad a taco salad. The what, ladies and gentlemen? The light sour cream. Notice it said light sour cream, meaning half the calories. So guys, I'm gonna open this. Just give me a minute. Normally I would have these contents already open. But since we're getting this from Wendy's and I am not making it homemade like I would normally would, but a salad is never really homemade. Ooh, sour cream is definitely good. Well, guys, I learned something else on the internet. That sour cream is only excellent to turn buttermilk. And when this gets warmer, guys, I'm going to share a recipe with you called the buttermilk and cornbread. Hot water cornbread. Definitely good on a snowy day. But right now, let's lose these 25 pounds first. And I'm applying two sour creams on this because I love sour cream, but I'm going to share it. All right. Great. And there we have it. We have a beautiful taco salad by Wendy's. And I'm going to find a fork here and let you see it. And then it's going to be bon appetit for me. See. As you can see, I already added my sour cream, salsa around the edges, and of course you got underneath the cheese and everything else, the artichokes, the guacamole, depending on how you like it. And that's going to be for me in less than 8 minutes, Sunday dinner. Throwing everything away, guys, because I got to have a clean house. I can't stay in a nasty house. And for college tonight, guess what my choice of beverage is going to be tonight? Not wine, guys, but classic roast coffee. But anyway, I'm going to dig in this salad, guys, and I just wish you guys have a blessed and happy Sunday. And if you want to get the recipe or get this particular recipe, guess where I got it from? Great Wendy's. Peace.